Hi guys, it's Sunday. Yoshi, look at Yoshi. So I'm going to be doing the IntroKokoro tag, which is like your own individual intro videos and stuff. So just bear with me and then we'll answer these questions for you. Yay! Alright. My real name, like an actual like birth name, it's Summer. And then online, my name is Takara, which is the Japanese word for treasure. And I don't know how it happened, but it got shortened to Taka. So you can just call me Taka or whatever. I am a baby. I am 17 years old. My birthday is in September, so in about 2 months, I will be 18. Yeah. I am from the United States. I live in a state called Kentucky, which is kind of like mid-southeastern or whatever. I can't really explain it. It's not coastal or anything, but it's not really far south. It's kind of in the middle. I hate it here. There's not anything fun here. It's just a boring, boring state. It does come with an accent, which I have and do not hear, so it sucks, but that's pretty much all I can say. I plan on moving soon, by the way, like once I, you know, get out of college and stuff. My favorite color is definitely either red or purple. And red because, like, I think I look really good in red. Like, my hair color, my really pale complexion goes, like, really good with red. And then I like purple because purple is just awesome. I mean, why wouldn't you like purple? Yeah. Yes, I have siblings, unfortunately. My oldest sister is 23. And my younger sister is like 15, she'll be 16 soon. She's about 2 years younger than me. She kind of has the same interests as me in a way. Like she likes anime and some type of J-pop, you know, and all that kind of stuff. And like video games. But she doesn't really like cute clothes or anything fun. So she's just kind of there. I'm a very musical person. Like I like music a lot. Anything that has to do with music is a hobby. And I can also play a few instruments, like I can play the clarinet, the saxophone, the piano. I also like to play video games. I'm more of a Nintendo person though, which sounds really funny because for some reason PC gaming is the new fad nowadays. I don't understand why. But yeah, I'm definitely more of a Nintendo person. I also like to go shopping, which is very girly and stuff, but I love it. I mean, I don't have that much money, so I don't ever get to go, but I like fashion, so it evens out, I guess. Alright, my favorite season, it was for a while, it was winter, because I like the winter fashion. I still do like the winter fashion a lot. Like, I think I look better in winter clothes than summer clothes. But, definitely probably spring. This is hard to explain, but yes, I have a lot of pets, but no, I don't. I have two properties of land or whatever. Where I live currently, we have one dog, and that's because we're only allowed one pet, and she doesn't like cats. So we have one dog, and she is a Doberman Pinscher. She's about 2.5 years old, and she's really, like, big. And then on the other property, I have, like, 7 cats and then a dog. So, yeah. I'm definitely a cat person though. I love cats, like, they're just perfect to me. They're the cutest things ever. I mean, they're easier to maintain than dogs, you know, they're not as needy or whatever, and I just like cats. My only pet peeves are with people, like things people do, which I guess is a pet peeve, but as for pet peeves, I really don't like it whenever somebody preaches one thing and then does another, which is, you know, hypocrisy. I hate hypocrites, like, they are the scum of the earth to me. Like, if you're a criminal and you do something bad and you own up to it, you're better in my book than a hypocrite, you know? Obviously, I hate liars. And the last thing I hate is when somebody doubts me. They're just like, you can't do that. And I'm like, oh, yes, I can. You gotta watch me. I don't really have anything I do compulsively, but there's things that I'm crazy about. Like, one is really weird. Like, one is, I don't like the number 9. It's just too borderline. Like, our subscribers on IKP, one time we had 699 or whatever, and I freaked out. I'm like, no, we cannot have 699. Someone has to subscribe now. And like in school, whenever I get like an 89 on a paper, I'd like go crazy. I'm like, no, I can't have 9. Just cause 9 is too close to being, you know, the next number, and I feel really bad, you know, and unsuccessful. I do, but then I don't, because my other property, like I mentioned earlier, has all those pictures, so I don't have hardly any here. But I'll try to find one and place it like here, 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 there, wherever, I don't know. I wanted to be a lot of things when I was a kid. Like, I wanted to be a lot, you know, I just wanted to do it all. At first, I really wanted to be like a movie director, which is kind of true because today I kind of want to do something like that. Not the same, but something like that. I also wanted to be a stylist slash fashion designer at one point. Like, I'd make my own clothes and stuff. I really wanted to do that. And then I think there was that phase where I wanted to be like a princess or a doctor or rich or something, an actress, you know? I mean, I don't really know, but I really wanted to be a movie director and producer when I was a kid, and I still do kind of like working with film, and I'm going into film in college, so it's kind of, I kind of stuck with it. I mean, I don't know. No, I don't have any weird body skills. I'm pretty normal. But I used to be really flexible as a kid, and like I could like pull my leg over my head and like do crazy back bends, and I can't do it anymore. The only weird thing about my body now is my finger. My nails look like crap right now, so don't blame my nails, but my middle finger, this one, when I was 5 years old, it was slammed in a sliding van door, and so like the whole top joint right here is like fake. It's like artificial or whatever, I don't know how to explain that. The nerve's dead in it, I can't feel this or whatever, and I can keep doing this, I'm never gonna feel it. But you can't really tell it's fake by looking at it. But yeah, it's basically a third of a fake finger if you wanna be technical. I don't really have a favorite food, but I like Asian food a lot, which is probably a given. I like sushi and like ramen noodles and like all kinds of stuff like that, you know? I also really like fast food. Like I'll eat like McDonald's all the time, which is really bad, but I'll eat pretty much anything. I'm not really a picky person, so. This is gonna sound really bad, but my biggest fear in life is to find that person that I love and want to be with forever, and then not be that person anymore. Like them just leave me, you know? I guess to be alone is my biggest fear. But the worst nightmare I've ever had wasn't about like a vampire or a ghost or a witch or some supernatural freak. It was about my ex-boyfriend who I'm no longer with, thank God. He cheated on me with my best friend. And but lo and behold, he actually did. I gave a lot of credit to my subconscious because of that, actually. Because I was always super paranoid in our past relationship that he was cheating on me. And he actually was, which is why it was really funny. And I would have dreams about it all the time, and they were horrible dreams. You know, and of course I believed him whenever he said he wasn't, but he really was. I can't do a lot of things, believe it or not. I can't sing very well, which everybody, all my friends can. Every single Gattai girl, every one of them can sing amazingly, but me. So I'm just like, I'm just gonna mix shoe singing, and just, I don't know how to sing, but. Yeah, I can't do any like weird things when people can like fold their tongue into like a clover or whatever. Do that weird tongue thing, you know? I can't do that. And like everybody knows how to do that but me. No, I cannot, and I'm not going to try this for the sake of not being embarrassed. I can't do it. Either my cell phone or my laptop. And that's really funny and really sad, but it's the truth.
Guys, like my phone case, it's not musical.
I guess I'll do this for the internet world, not my actual in life world. I'm actually really shy. Like I'm not very outgoing or leader-y, I guess. I'm not really a good leader or outgoing or whatever in my actual life. Like in high school, which I just finished like 2 months ago, I was very kept to myself. I had like a few friends, like very few friends, and that's all I needed, you know, I was happy with that. I don't have many friends, I'm just kind of, I rely on like a few people, you know, so it's not really very, I don't know. So I guess something people don't know about me is I'm very shy and I'm not very outgoing, but at the same time, I can get along with almost anybody. Probably more of a night owl than a morning person though. I like to stay up really late, like even on school nights, whenever I have to be awake the next morning or whatever, you know? I stay up until like 2 or 3 a.m. whenever I have to be up at 6 or something. Over summer break, every night I stayed up until like between 2 and 8 a.m. on averages. Yes, I love to dance. I really do. Dancing is so much fun. Dancing, it cheers me up. It's exercise, you know, it's awesome. Like, if I could dance right now, I would, but I would look pretty stupid. So, no. Three more questions. Yes, I currently have a boyfriend, but I've had about 3 boyfriends total, I think. My current boyfriend, though, is definitely the best one, honestly. I'm still with him. Today, well, the day I'm filming this, actually, not the day I'm putting it up, is actually our 9 months of being together. And we have a really long history. I feel like it's so long I should make a separate video about it, but he was one of those people that were like my best friend, you know, always there for me kind of people, you know. And we met in high school. He's actually a year older than me. He'll be 19 next month, and I'll be 18 the month after that. So he's about a year older than me, but him and I have a lot in common. I mean, he's really sweet. You know, he's always been there for me, even whenever we weren't together. Oftentimes I'll wear stuff he gives me, like his shirts or his clothes. Like, he gave me this bracelet. He likes Dead Mouse a lot, which is, you know, kind of electro house, not really dubstep, but electro house. And it's not so much that I like Dead Mouse very much, and he doesn't even like Dead Mouse that much anymore. It's just, it's our couple matching bracelet or whatever. And it's our good luck charm. Like, he has one like it, except the colors are different. It's really cute. He also gave me this Yoshi Bet hat. Yeah, but I feel like he would do anything for me and I would do anything for him, so yeah. I feel like if I'm allowed to, though, I want to make a separate video about him. Like, do a boyfriend tag or something and just rant about him. I like Japanese and Korean pop, and it's all happy and stuff, and yeah. And then I like actual pop. So sometimes, like, I'll listen to a lot of mainstream stuff on the radio. I still like it. I mean, that doesn't stop me from liking it. I like rock and metal, and I like dubstep and electronic music. I love it so much. I like every type of music but country, pretty much, and rap. I don't like rap either, and I don't like country because I just don't like the sound of it or anything like that. And that's really ironic because, you know, I live in the country, and I don't like the messages or generally what the song is about. So no, I don't really like country very much at all. So I feel like people that sing rap are usually really hypocritical. They sing about horrible things, you know. People that generally do rap are crazy and hypocritical. Unless they're Eminem. Eminem is amazing. He's the best. Like, I love that man. I didn't join IKP. I started IKP. And how I started, I don't remember. I just remember browsing the internet one day and I was like, ooh, cool, dubs. I want to make good ones. And so I started IKP. And that's it. So, well, guys, I hope you've enjoyed this really long ranty video, and I hope you can understand me with all this like loudness and the crap right here. I'm in a really big room and I don't have a mic yet, so I'm sorry. I'll see you guys in 2 weeks, and hope you guys can like and subscribe and support us and all that stuff. So bye. Goodbye, Yoshi.